Just imagine how wonderful it would be if a child could sing a song in three languages. Sa sa ji surajmukhi re re jaate rat gulab ga gaate gul mohar mama chalte mast genda sa siritad surya gandhi re rasitad rojapu ga ganitad gul mohar mama gindad manja samandi sa sing the sunflowers rearing out the red roses ga giggle the gul mohars ma 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 the marigolds pa pop the pretty poppies dha dance the dahlias ni not the neem flowers sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa. The many languages of India is this immense treasure that we have received. We obviously cannot, you know, look away from it. At the same time, English is the lingua franca. It is the aspiration and a need of everybody in India that they want to be fluent in English. So how do we actually look at both of these things thriving at the same time? The moment we start looking at the idea that multilingualism is something that we are naturally capable of. And we have seen that in plenty of evidence in the fact that many of our children speak 2-3 languages very, very effortlessly and very well. So this is more a question of how do I deliver this language proficiency, the multiple language proficiency, and something that we, when we learn from our own experiences, you will find that this is something that can be done effortlessly. And now, there is another dimension to multilingualism, which is the fact that, you know, the knowledge of 2 languages actually is something that enriches our intelligence in a very big way. Knowing multiple syntaxes, being very good with multiple vocabularies is something that not only impacts our language proficiency, but also impacts our ability to learn a whole range of other subjects. So the idea is to really build an ecosystem of multiple languages around the child. Offer the literature, the theater, the songs from different languages to this child and see how the child absorbs this ecosystem and becomes proficient in these languages. The key really is that we stop looking at language as a subject, but start looking at it as a skill and a joy to have. Just imagine a child who can engage with literature in not 1 but 2 or 3 languages and see what a rich gift you have actually given that child. The NEP too recognizes this, the benefits of multilingualism, and lays a lot of emphasis on the fact that we offer multiple languages to children in our schools. Let us do it beautifully. Let us do it more effectively.